In this clip, we're going to learn how to calculate an average. Average is very easy. Let's do an example on the board. Let's say you have the numbers 3, 4, and 5. So to get the average of those numbers, you add the numbers 3 plus 4 plus 5, which gives me what? 3 and 4 is 7 and 5 is 12. Then divide by how many numbers you have? 1, 2, 3. So you have 3 numbers. So divide by 3. So the average of those 4 numbers is 4. So if you spend an average of $3 one day, $4 the next day, $5 the next day, over those 3 days, you have spent an average of $4. Usually when you think about money, math becomes a little easier, believe it or not. Okay? So to recap, to get an average, you simply add up all the numbers, get a sum, then count how many numbers you have. In this case, you have 3 numbers, so you divide by 3, and then divide the total sum by 3, and you will get your average. And that works for 100 numbers and many numbers.